Ghosts, and I named it Ghosts. It's about how one night it occurred to me that it's scarier if there aren't any ghosts than if there are.